Good, well, hello. So, right, it's been an interesting week this week. I managed to pick up UFO, the soundtrack, all 21 tracks, as you can hear it in the background now. I'm playing this now. I'm very impressed with this CD. It's awesome. I was on the tube the other day, I had my headphones on, and it was an incredible, surreal experience listening to this. It really was. Somehow the music reflects your moods. Like, it's like a mood switcher, and it's fascinating listening to this, the music. There's some great stuff in this. The episodes, what have we got? UFO main title, Shadow, ESP, Flashback, The Choice, Space Junk, Straker and the General, Heroes for Sylvia, Harlington Straker, Alien, Travelling Home, The Trip, Taken, Crash Landing, Dreambox, The Leisure Sphere, Enemy My Friend, The Affair, The Day at the Studio, Who Are You, John's Death and UFO and Titles, and then some really like funky sort of music on this. So the CD, I'm listening to it now. I love the cover. These are selling out like mad as well. I were lucky to get this actually. That's the back. A friend of mine, I gave him a copy of this other day, so he seemed quite happy with it. So I'm just incredible. I like Space 1999 on a CD now. So what have we got? Oh, we get a little book inside. Get a little book, you know, which is pretty cool, you know. So very happy with that. So I picked that up, and let's have a look at the book. Sorry about that. So you're getting all the usual stuff, you know, information and all that in the little booklet. But UFO, my favourite. I even rate it above Star Trek. I don't know why I've got this thing for UFO. It's an incredible series, you know. It's so beyond its time. And so I'm looking so forward to, reviewing this. So it's great. I do recommend it. I paid 11 quid for this off Amazon. I think on the Amazon site it costs a lot more, it's about 15. So I got Amazon if you want to get it. But I know that when I bought this, they had about 6 copies left. So they're going. So, on to Space 1999, The Bringers of Wonder. Yeah. So we're on to Space 1999, The Bringers of Wonder. God, I picked this up in CEX. I couldn't believe it on Friday when I was out. And I saw it gone and I thought, no, is that what I think it is? It just did no way, just edge was stuck out. So I saw it and it was at the back. You remember the mutant creatures that feed on radiation? It was that's when I thought, oh, what's that? So I picked it up, and it's The Bringers of Wonder, the two-parter. Now, to let you into some mystery, I saw this at the cinema. They made a movie, they edited 2 episodes together and put it onto VHS back in the late 80s. But I saw this at the cinema. I did. There were 8 people in the cinema, and I saw it with Invasion UFO. I saw these two together at the Lounge Cinema It was on, I think it was through the week, it was like in the afternoon, and I was about 19, and I went to see both these, you know, Space 1999 and the Invasion UFO. So I'll go into Space 1999. So we've got this, it's like basically these aliens that feed on radiation turn up. And usual plots of malingering, malandering that's going on with cheesiness. Impersonating humans from Earth, but they're everybody's favourite person or family member, which just did sort of fit. And John Koenig is like, he's had this electro treatment, he can see them for what they are. And they're all running around, and these aliens are casting illusions. And so they need to feed off radiation and blow up the moon to feed the energy, but they stop them and they all die, and that's it. But it's a fantastic episode. I love the scenery of Space 1999. The sets are incredible. Now, you get several copies. You've got the two-parter. So you've got Destination Moonbase Alpha compilation movie of Bringers of Wonder and Destination Moonbase Alpha trailer. Now, it's really, it is cheesy, but do you know, I watched this when I got in Friday, and do you know, I really enjoyed it. It's bad, but you don't care, there's something that draws you in about this. So, if you see this, I'd give it a look. Honestly, it's good. Now, the two episodes in Blu-ray are on here from the actual box set. This is season two, but yeah, I did see this. I'm glad to finally see the VHS version, the Blu-ray version. I had this on VHS for years, and you know, now to finally have it, you know, done. It's the transfer of the actual film, not that brilliant, but the episodes, the two-part, you notice the Blu-ray, but I don't care, it was worth it. The one disappointing fact is that I would have liked some extras for this, you know, a couple of extras, like, you know, some interviews and the making of it. It would have been made it a bit more interesting, but this is nice to have in your collection. So I'm incredibly happy with that. So, right then, on to Invasion UFO. I will see you in a second. So we're on to the third one now, right? As I did want to put clips up of some of this. I have put little bits up because I don't want to get the video flagged in the copyright. I'd love to put loads of clips in and talk about it, but then I'm going to get, you know, flagged, you know, honestly. So I'm sorry, guys. I did put a few minor ones at the beginning, but I think I can get away with that. So, guys, Invasion UFO. Love this. It's several episodes edited together into a really bad story. But hey, it's UFO. I love it. It's brilliant. So I picked this up. I was really happy with this. I've had this a while. I did get this off the Anderson site because I went to buy it earlier this last year and they sold out. So I put my name on the list and sent an email and said this is now available. I bought it next day, sold out. You know what I mean? It's UFO, it doesn't matter how bad this is, but it's great watching it. And it's now, there's two versions, there's like the crap version, you know, like the one that came out on VHS and then the like upscale version. But I think it's the special features, original 19, yeah, I'm right. Originals, yep, full, hang on. Yep. Full original 1980 videotape version, original 1980 trailer, yep. So again, that's it, just you get two versions. But again, I would have liked to have seen some sort of extras on this, which would have been nice. I don't know, because it's Anderson. I just expected a little bit more with it. There's nothing much on the back, inside, some information about it, but that's it. When I got it, when I bought this DVD Blu-ray, were a bit damn it, you know, were a bit annoyed about that, because you know that there, that's how it came when it came packaged. So, but it's not bad. It's a load of episodes like The Origin of Shadow, when they get the catch an alien and Shadow setting up. You'll know the episodes, and then Straker at the end coming out with big thinking thoughts like, where does it all begin and where does it all end? But it just to see the vehicles and the music kicking in and the computer tapes spinning around, you couldn't ask for any better. So guys, that's it. That's my review of Invasion UFO, Space 1999, Bringers of Wonder, and the masterpiece of it all, the UFO CD. So guys, that's my review for this week. I'm sorry that it's been a while since I got around to doing any Blu-ray reviews. I do YouTube when I can, guys. I've got to have a life, and I love doing YouTube. It's an outlet for me, but I'm doing obviously other stuff, and you know, life gets in the way. But yeah, there will be a solo one podcast this week. Gary, I did get your phone call last night. If you're watching this video, I will get back to you this week. Sorry, I was out. I wasn't at home when you rang. By the time I got home, it was pointless phoning you back. It's hard to get there because I know he watches this, so I'm just telling him. So I'll phone you this week, mate. So there'll be solo one podcast this week. It's Predator Versus. We're on about viruses this week. I'm not guessing. It's a 1970s classic on the solo one podcast. I'm not going to reveal, so wait until we discuss that. There will be a Picard review Friday. I'm going to try and get another video on planning at the moment. I'm going to put another video up today of the Terminator Ed, which I picked up, a Blu-ray set, which now goes with my arm. So that's it, guys. That's my review for all this. But yeah, the solo one podcast this week, Picard review, another video today, so three videos. Guys, I'm not going to overload you with videos, sorry, it's just that. Today, I'm going to get the time to make quite a few videos, so I'm going to spend the day doing it. So, finally, you know. So, guys, have a great week. I hope the storms calm down where people are. Keep safe, and I'll see you on the next video. And it could have been a classic. We'll be back within the next week or so. I've got 12 things for the next season of it, but it's just working out how to go about it. But, guys, have a great week, and I'll see you for the Solo One podcast. All right, guys, take care. Bye.